Hello, my name is Margaret. I want to send out a greeting to all the parents here at Children's Hospital to say hello. Welcome to our world. November the 30th, our world changed completely. My daughter was diagnosed with a rare form of cancer that's normally seen in pediatric children. Unfortunately, she's 19, so we're on the cutting edge, but Children's was kind enough to accept her into the pediatric ward and assist us in treating this rare form of cancer. I want to take a moment to talk to the parents, to share my experience and maybe give you some tips on how to deal with your stress, because this is quite a bit. It's a lot, being taken out of your home, pulled off your job, stretching your finances, and basically trying to figure out from day to day how to cope and deal with the diagnosis you've received for your child. One of the main things that's been a big help to me has been my social worker. It's a time in my life when, as a mother, I've always said I wanted an extra pair of hands. I now have that extra pair of hands. The social worker has been unbelievably great in connecting me to resources. One, because I don't know the area well. Two, I am out of my element. I'm away from home. And three, I'm encountering financial strains that I wasn't expecting in the budget this month. So they have been able to access things for me, pull it together for me, make phone calls, and get donations and whatever else I needed to make sure I'm comfortable and I can focus my attention on what the doctors are saying and what treatment is needed for my daughter. They gave me this really nice book. We're in oncology. In this great binder, it has end tabs on it, so you can catalog the different information that you're going to be getting from who your doctors are, what's your child's medical history, the treatment plans. And one of my favorite pages in here, not only does it come with a calendar, but one of the favorite things is this little guy here. This little pocket here allowed me to put in every doctor I met business card. So when I remember who I talked to, who told me what, I can now reference back to the card and say, this is the doctor that gave the diagnosis, this is your nose and throat specialist, this was the CT scan person, the oncology doctor, whatever, without me having to remember their names. As long as you know where it's at, you can find it, and you can always pass out the phone numbers or let them photocopy it. Makes it nice and easy. Also in this binder, information like for your insurance and everything, so that you can have the papers already. It prevents you from having to carry all this in your purse, leaving rooms for snacks for you, because it's really important that you take care of yourself while you're taking care of your child. Stress has a way of working itself out through our systems in different ways, and it's really important that if you take medication yourself, you stay on your medications, connect with the local pharmacy, find out can you have your prescriptions filled here. Find out if there's resources to help you pay for your prescriptions so that you can stay healthy and keep yourself hydrated. So here, one of the tricks I learned from the hospital is I went by Ross, picked up a nice container for $3.99. This nice container here allows me to put my ice and water in it so I don't have to go as often to the water fountain. I keep it in the room with me. But I also put fresh cucumber slices in it to keep the water fresh. It's kind of aromatherapy, smells good, tastes good, keeps the water fresh. It's not boring just drinking plain water, but it makes me want to drink it more. And sometimes I switch off and I put slices of lemon in it. Sometimes we don't get to have a whole meal together, but maybe we can just share a drink together. And one thing we really like is tea. We like the Celestial seasoning tea, and we like the Bridge Low teas. And again, they have a wonderful one. The Lemon Lift or the I Love Lemon is really good because this is a flavor that she can taste. And so sometime in the evening when everything's done, the test and everything's done, and we just have a moment to ourselves, we make a cup of tea and we just sit here and sip and we talk if we want, or we just be in each other's company. Your kid wants more than anything to spend time with you right now. They just want their family around them. It's a lot of people coming in and out all day long, asking questions, wanting to entertain them, meaning well, but sometimes you just need a quiet moment. And how nice that is to be able to sit over a fragrant cup of tea and just relax. Thanks for letting me talk to you for just a moment. And again, remember, you're never in this alone. You have help. Use the resources. Don't be afraid to ask questions, but take care of yourself along the way. Have a cup of tea, relax, and just be in the presence of your loved one. Thanks for letting me speak with you today.